Today we are going to solve a word problem using the three read strategy. I'm going to read the story while you listen. There were some flowers in the garden. Mary picked 78 of these flowers. Now there are 114 flowers left in the garden. Think about the story I just read. What are some things you remember?
I remember that Mary picked 78 flowers, and there are 114 flowers left in the garden.
Now we will read a story and focus on what the question is asking us to find out. Mary picked 78 flowers from the garden. Now there are 114 flowers left in the garden. How many flowers were in the garden before Mary picked some? What is the question asking you to find out?
I need to figure out how many flowers were in the garden before Mary picked some.
That's right. Now we will read the problem one last time, and I want you to think about what those numbers mean. There were some flowers in the garden. Mary picked 78 of these flowers. Now there are 114 flowers left in the garden.
Mary picked 78 flowers. That means there will be less flowers in the garden. There are also 114 flowers after she picked them. That means that the number of flowers we started with is greater than 114.
How can you represent the information to help you solve the problem?
I can use a script diagram.
This equation represents the problem.
I can use this related fact to solve the problem. There are 192 flowers in the garden before Mary picked some.
Great work! I knew you could do it.